too much eggnog. And we begged her not to go. But she left her medication, so she stumbled out the door into the snow. When they found her Christmas morning, at the scene of the attack, there were hoof prints on her forehead, and incriminating claw marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're also proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. Seeing him there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black, and we couldn't just help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back? Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig. There were blue and silver candles that just matched the color of Grandma's wig. Give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.